Hi, I'm Stephen Orr, TG Teaching Professional. A very important part of the game for players of all standards is short putting and the ability to hold short putts. What I commonly see with people who struggle from this distance is they commit the three T's. They suffer from excessive tension, take too much time, and they suffer from excessive thinking over the ball. And we can learn an enormous amount from the 6-inch tap-in. Anytime we go and tap the ball in, we don't overthink, we don't take too much time, and we don't suffer from excessive tension. So if I demonstrate that for you just now, the way we would typically walk in and hit a 6-inch tap-in. Okay, so we're now going to take that mindset over into a longer putt. We're not going to stand too long over the ball, we're not going to think excessively, we're not going to allow tension to creep in, we're just going to hit this putt as if we're hitting a 6-inch putt. You can take the mindset of a 6-inch putt into every putt that you have on the green, you're going to hold more putts.